I got closer, I seen it was the camper on fire, the front of it. And I got out of the truck and hollered for them. Jennifer and Devin. I opened the door, the smoke and the flames. I couldn't go in. But I didn't hear no screaming, no crying, no nothing.
I heard something go boom. I looked out and he was hollering. I couldn't get her out. I tried to rest in my nose.